Inner peace refers to a state of being mentally and spiritually at peace. For me, it's nature photography that helps achieve this goal. Walking through any form of wilderness, either it's a plain or a mountaintop, makes me feel free and at peace. First, I observe, listen to, and witness what is beside me, and after that, I try to find what makes the place special. But shooting a scenery sometimes can be a challenge based on difficult light conditions. I always try to find that special angle and photo composition that makes my subject stand out and makes the frame be unique in its own way. By concentrating in doing so, I think of nothing else. So this actually helps me relax and disconnect me from any personal problems or any form of stress I may have. Either I photograph a fish, a butterfly, a bird, or any wild animal, it makes me feel a special connection with it. Being there, side by side with it, seeing what it is, makes me enjoy life and appreciate all its unlimited forms. Everything is digital now, so you can see your photography result in just a few seconds or less. It's an extraordinary thing for evolution of photography, but for some people, as myself, it rips away the enthusiasm, the curiosity, the thrill, the mystery of not knowing how the photo will turn out after developing it. When I have the time, I make photos with an old film camera. With it, I make photos for the joy of making photos. It brings me back in time, it makes me feel and relive every time why I fall in love in photography, having the challenge of choosing the perfect focus, exposure and depth of field for every subject, composition and light conditions.